Yeah, and then we'll get that. You know what? Hang on. I've just gotta pause this video, and yeah. Okay, so we'll do that. Yeah. You know what? Hang on. Yeah. Somebody else is trying to call through. 1 second. You know what? No. Welcome to Self-Caremas Day 7. I'm Heather Evans, and if you're ready to join me in making this your season of self-care, remember to subscribe to my channel and click on that bell to get notified when I release a new video every other day in the month of December. Welcome to day 7 of Self-Caremas, everyone. And today's self-care tip is inspired by time I spent in Bali over Nyepi. Nyepi is a Balinese holiday that is celebrated every year. And it's fascinating, and there's a lot of detail that goes into it, so I encourage you to check out the link that I have put in the description below so that you can learn more. But one of the most divine parts of Nyepi is this day of silence. It's a day where you're not supposed to use electricity, no TV, no radio, you don't go outside, you don't work, you don't cook. It really is a day of silence. It's a day to reflect on what has happened in your life and what you would like to manifest moving forward. During this day, tourists like myself, when I'm there to work, when I go and I happen to be there over Nyepi, I also have to abide by the rules of Nyepi. They actually have individuals who patrol the streets to make sure that no one is violating the intention behind Nyepi. Nyepi is so important that the only airport on the island of Bali shuts down for an entire 24 hours. It's incredible. I've had the good fortune of being in Bali for 3 Nyepis now. And what strikes me is when I silence all of the stuff, the iPad, the laptop, the phone, I actually have time to sit with myself and listen to what's actually happening. Now, I'm not saying you have to do a full Nyepi, a full 24 hours of going tech-free, of not cooking, of not having your electricity on. I'm not suggesting that. Here's your invitation for today's self-caremas. What if you gave yourself an hour tech-free? Now, if you already go an hour, oh, by the way, sleeping doesn't count. If you already go an hour out of your day with no technology, meaning laptop, iPad, music on, phone to your ear, scrolling. If you already do that, maybe you increase the time. For those of us who spend a lot of our lives online and connected, we become accustomed to the constant noise. We become accustomed to the hum. When we shut it off, it's gonna be uncomfortable. We're not going to be sure what to do with our time. So here are some suggestions. Maybe pick up a magazine or read a book. Maybe go for a walk or have a conversation with someone that's present in your home, not on your phone. So there's lots of ways that we can find other avenues to connect, not only with others, but with ourselves. All of this serves as a distraction. It keeps us from really tuning in to what our body needs and what it is asking for. So your invitation is take at least 1 hour of Nyepi-inspired silence over the course of this next week. If you want to expand that time, move it from an hour, maybe make it longer, or if you want to do an hour a day, give that a go as well. I'll be really curious to hear from you what that has been like. So please share your experiences in the comments below. I hope you're enjoying Self-Caremas. If you are, be sure to give this video a like. Remember to subscribe to my channel and click on that bell to get notified when I release new Self-Caremas videos every other day in the month of December. I will see you soon. Stay ignited out there. Bye.